The shops should have now reopened the smaller ones in residential areas, selling goods like SIM cards and toothpaste, and offering services such as laundry and haircuts. And crucially, neighborhood grocery shops are now open each day.
Shops again to see whether the police this time will allow their shops to open or not.